bit. You really got that much faith in me?
Who knows you better than me, Calam?
You mean you honestly think I could go to Chicago and bring Adelaide Adams back here?
Well, you gave your word, and I trust that. About as much as I do a blind rattlesnake with a brand new button on his tail.
Hey, wait a minute. Are you no good for a flushing?
You talk too much.
In the summer, you're the winter. In the finger, you're the splinter. In the banquet, you're the stew. Say, I could do without you.
In the garden, you're the gopher. In the Levi's, you're the loafer. Like an overturned canoe. Well, I can do without you.
You can go to Philadelphia, take a hack to Hackensack. Hey, I'll never ring a bell for ya or yell for ya to come back.
In the question, you're the why. In the ointment, you're the fly.
Though I know some things are indispensable, like a buck or two. If there's one thing I can do without, I can do without you.
In the barrel, you're a pickle. In the gold mine, you're a nickel. You're the tack inside my shoe. Yep, I can do without you.
In my bosom, you're a dagger. You're a mangy carpet bagger. In the theater, you're the boo. I can do without you.
You got charms, they ain't bewitching me. You've a face no one would paint.
I got the darnest itch of me to be wherever you ain't.
In the bullfrog, you're the crow.
In the forest, poison oak.
Though I know some things are necessary, my half-pint buckaroo. If there's one thing I can do without, I can do without you.
You're not him.
You're a fake.
You're a bonehead.
Troublemaker. I can do without you. Oh, Calam, the night that Adelaide Adams steps on that stage, I'll come to the opening dressed as a Sioux squaw lugging a papoose.
I'll bring her Bill Hickok if I have to drag her back with my teeth.